Laura and I are the second and third members of our family to have received this award. The most deserving, of course, was the first. And I'm proud to follow in my dad's footsteps once again.